So I'm just back. I was doing a bit of food shopping. I got some food as well, and I was walking 9 more 2 kilometer eggs for tomorrow's video. Unfortunately, I had the phone in my pocket while I was doing a bit of shopping. I took it out and I spun a Pokestop, and oddly enough, I got a 2 kilometer egg from it. So I realized something was up because I never got the animations of the egg hatching. So I looked at my recent list. I had 9 hatches, and oddly enough, one of them was shiny. So you're going to see that in a minute. And the other 8 Pokemon and their IVs. Unfortunately, with this event, I'm finding the IVs are quite poor on some of the Pokemon. They're below 80%, which is quite rare. And I think Niantic usually do this during events, or maybe it's because I'm hatching a lot more eggs for this event. So you're going to see the shiny, and you're going to see 8 more eggs, and then the actual video. And then hopefully tomorrow we're going to have some more eggs, and hopefully another shiny before the end of the event. Hopefully we can get a Magby, and that'll be on the dream list. So we'll see how we get on. So I'll leave you back to the video now. Hey, how's it going? It's currently Saturday morning, 7 a.m. We've just been out doing a couple of loops, hatching some special 2 kilometer eggs, which you're going to see shortly. I'm just on the way now to do a level 1 raid. Unfortunately, the last couple of days, Niantic have forced an update, which has caused an issue with Gym Hunter, as there's been a security fix. So we can't currently see what raids are ongoing into town using the website anymore. So we need some local knowledge and some feet on the ground to be able to let us know what raids are around. So I just posted a photo on the raid group of a Lugia raid and 4 level 1 raids as well. So I'm just on the way to the first one. It hatched 2 minutes ago, so it's at the railway station. So we're going to do that. There's another one behind us at 10 past 7. And then there's another one at 16 minutes past 7, a bit further away. And then there's one back here at Cooper's at 7:32, so in 28 minutes. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to wait a few minutes here, I'm going to pop a lucky egg, record, and see if we can do all 4, catch all 4, get a good time as well for the raid times website, and hopefully one will be a Snorunt or a Swablu, and have a bit of a shiny chance. So let's jump in and see how we get on this ride.